fact, if you look at the people who have been, who died of COVID disease, the point that the CDC was trying to make was that a certain percentage of them had nothing else but just COVID. That does not mean that someone who has hypertension or diabetes who dies of COVID didn't die of COVID-19. They did. So the numbers that you've been hearing, the 180,000 plus deaths, are real deaths from COVID-19. Let there not be any confusion about that. It's not 9,000.